everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing some more Fortnite. You may wonder, why am I Master Chief? Well, Master Chief is in Fortnite. Oh, he's got bullet marks and all. So we've improved in our survival world, but we're right now we're about this duos game. So let's play some duos as Master Chief. We're gonna do a meme strap. I'm gonna drive around like this the whole match. Jack, your plan is to join me, and if anyone tries to shoot at me, come around with a follow me. And if anyone tries to hit you and kill you or kill me, stand up, pull out your weapon, and then we both shoot them. I know, you told me. You're gonna do. Your head's white. Wait, you have the same emote. I bought the pack. I'm taking a gun on my way. Yeah, I guess you could. Wait, that's unfair. How only on Xbox you can get a black version? That's not fair. How is that fair? I didn't need and I didn't like it, fam. I'm gonna go here. Master Chief. Why does that always happen? The jet goes through the wrong side of the ship. It's like coming to this side. Why? What's left of Dusty? You salty swing, dog. The only thing is, this is my favorite barn. Barn, I mean, shack thing. This was my favorite one. Give me them dogs, bro. Give me them dogs. No. Think fast. No, I don't want a mushroom. Hey, look! Oh, it doesn't work. My favorite thing to do is to do this. Go in sand and then drive and do a driving emote. Hey, look! I'm doing a driving emote while in the sand. Wait, I'm Mando's angry. Let's go! I think that noise means Mando's been killed. Nope. He's probably killed someone. Oh wait, he's seen me? Yeah, he spotted us. We know someone else. There's someone else close by him. Just got eliminated. Mando's angry. guys are actually humans, I think. I'm not sure though, I've never played the Halo games. You can have his weapon, I'll have the jetpack. Wait, Mando's dead? No, that's team, that's team. Yay, let's go. Oh, traitors! Traitor! You were using the little warthog. Then why you... Oh, you had to search for it. Hong Kong, come in me mum's car. I got V-Bucks. I have 300 V-Bucks. Yeah, I have 350. I don't know if I should get this emote called Sing Along. It's quite nice. I don't know why, but this song gives me vibes of when I was back in the first couple seasons. First Christmas in Fortnite, I remember when this happened. This emote was a great emote. Where is it actually? It doesn't say it. It says Go Nuts, Party of the Nutcrackers set. Introduced in season 7. That's all I see. Oh, is it actually? Oh, yeah. Should we get it? Yes, it's nice, I like it. I'm getting it. It's really nice. Yeah, I'm still recording. That could be Master Chief if we like... Oh! Maybe the gingy back bling is the gingy raider. It's the gingerbread raider. Maybe ginger gunner and ginger marauder. No, merry marauder. Maybe those two are that and this and their child is baby ginger, and baby ginger is actually the gingerbread raider. I never thought about that. That's a plot and a half. Does he actually? Oh, yeah. Booyah! Booyah! This video for Master Chief. really wish you could get that frozen version of Master Chief. That would be cool, frozen Master Chief. No, oh, it's even better. No, the same, there's a brand, destroy fishing barns. That's a quest you have to do in 19 hours and 3 minutes. It would be cool if you have to go to the same shop Fish Sticks is at, drink a mini shield, and then the door opens, and then you walk in, and it's like a disguise booth. You jump out, and you get the frozen choice. And the animation, and it's like an, so you do that, you jump in, then it goes into first person, and you have the animation of Fish Sticks walking up. He looks at you he looks at you like he does in the trailer. You walk out, you eliminate him, he drops nothing, but you get that style, and then that would be cool. No, I think a legendary scar would be too OP. Cause no weapons. That would just be an unfair advantage on so many levels. I will run you over. It'd be better if you could run over the sand things and it would kick them out. So you just start walking over them. Or even better, let's go to the Colosseum. Or even better, if you use a traversal emote which has a vehicle in it would make tire marks where you've drove. Mando's already angry. Get your weapon, get the weapon. Kill him! Shake down. He's gonna be my meat shield. Oh my god, he actually shot him! Bye. Wait, I'm a target, did it say, or you were? I'm using him as a meat shield. This actually works for henchmen. Did you know you can use henchmen as meat shields from other henchmen? I hear a TIE fighter. Hello? Oh, hello there! His teammates healed the guy on the ground. Repeat, guy on the ground has been healed. Your weapon. Threat level is 2 bars. Threat level 2 bars. It kept flickering 3 bars. God, repeat, there's a guy. Oh, yeah, actually, no. Oh my god, this pickaxe has a light on the front. And look, it shines on stuff. Look. It's lighting this thing up. for both of us. Doesn't matter which one of us gets it, but actually no, you can do the bounty. You can activate the bounty. Guy, repeat, there's a guy here. There's two guys fighting, don't tell them. I'm just gonna hide behind this guy. No, don't. It won't work. One guy's dead, I think. Threat level, wait. You activated his fight mode. Ow! Why? You never get anything from it. Oh, it never used to. Take me, help. They've seen us. They started shooting at me. Pick me up! Run, inside. Where the lion poo is. Just drop me down here. There actually is lion poo in this game. Res me, though. I already have that weapon, by the way. Stop! Just res me! You weren't. You were dropping weapons in front of me. I'm about to be dead. I'm about to be dead meat. I'm stuck. No, not anymore, though. Yeah, I do. Hey, come here. Threat level high. Threat level above. They're above us. Help, they're above. They're gonna come around this side. I don't. They're right here. They're above us. Threat level's lower. There's actually lion poo in this game, though. Over here by me. In that cage. Hey, Jack, help! They're above me. Yeah, there it is. That's where they keep lions in actual coliseums. That's the guy who... We're gonna skip past this loading into another match.
Hey, this is the police. You just shot a police officer.
You just shot a bounty hunter. He shoots you in the brain. You dead, son.
Now, I'm going by the Mandalorian thing. We're going to here and then we're going to the Mandalorian.
Hey, you stole my cop car! I'm going to shoot you in the face. There's something on your face! It was pain!
Why are on vehicles always, these front bits always go up and down and bend around? Why is it like that? Who you is? I don't know you. Who are you, you hamburger? Go. No, you didn't do a tablet, otherwise I'm gonna snap your neck, fam.
That is not allowed on YouTube. Demonetization! Run! Run, demonetization!
That's what it be like on YouTube. You know, when when a YouTuber swears, but YouTube doesn't know which YouTuber it is. It starts going on a rampage on seeing who's gonna be banned. YouTubers be like, "Everyone run! The demonetization symbol has gone on a rampage." Wait, are you targeted, Jack? Or is it me? Does it say teammate is targeted? Or does it actually? It says protect the Unknown Master. Cool. Driving in a dolphin, driving around in a dolphin. Oh my god. Yeah. I have Vroom Vroom Jeep known as Warthog. I'm driving around in a Warthog. No, you haven't. And a police. This is the guy. I know, this is the guy who stole my vehicle. Hey! You ain't getting away, brother. Don't steal my car. You don't steal my car. I'll ram you off the road. Smash! You're going off road, son. Oh, we actually are now. We drive into this I heard about this guy, his name's the Mandalorian. I've heard that he's a really nice guy and he protects his best friend, Grogu. His best friend's name is Grogu. It's a little guy who's green. His name is Grogu. You may know him as Baby Yoda. He's a cute little adorable guy. We're driving around in the Double Warthog. We're driving around looking for the Mandalorian. I don't think he's here. We can't find him. We're gonna have to find another way out. Maybe we could use his ship to steal it right here now. I'm just gonna fall through his gun like it was not even there. We're gonna make sure no one knows about the Mandalorian. Say this was a TIE fighter crash, just another normal TIE fighter. We have to make it so no one knows, because bounty hunters don't want to be known. Threat level 0. We got no clue with that little guy van. We have no clue. We're trying to get to tier 100 so we can get Baby Yoda, aka Grogu. Do you think that was a good song, Jack? Why are all these crystals invincible? You're supposed to be able to destroy these. Why can't I destroy them? Have they gotten rid of the destroying thing or something? Oh, that's weird. We can destroy these ones, but not the ones at the crashed ship. Consume these crystals, which are all at high speed. Threat level. Oh my god, there's two of them. Why are you running away? The enemy's right here. No! Help! Yes! You're a legend! Okay, the guy's build. Now I can hear the items though. Can you hear them? Someone using them. Shooting at someone. But who? I think that maybe copyrights. Yeah, I know. They were my bounty. They were the bounty trying to kill me. I won it, so I lo- I love tacks. They're my favorite weapon in the whole game of Fortnite. The ones by the Mandalorian ship.
Oh.
Yeah, these ones. Watch. See? Oh, I like this jumper. I like this jumping thing. Yeah, at first I was like, what? How'd you do that, bro? What the heck? I honestly didn't know. Bye-bye. Hey! You're lucky the YouTuber Sugar isn't here. Because when animating comes around, it usually boils down to get good, which she usually responds with, ah! I can't help you. I can't, I'm too far away. What is it? Mandalorian? We are bounty hunters. Oh my god, I cracked the soul. Get him, shoot him! Grenade right in. Wait, get me first. Can I have the gold, please? How much stuff do you have? How much gold do you have? I have 497. I know, you have one bit of gold, I have the other bit of gold. Ooh, purple tack. Actually, it doesn't matter, it was only 16. They're trash. You can have this blue shotgun if you want, unless you have something else. Oh, I have a purple one. Thanks to you saving me and killing both of those guys. Oh my god, oh my god, the Mandalorian thing is infinite. No, it doesn't matter. Ooh, DCs. Can you please not challenge him for his weapon and let us get a bounty from him? But you put an exclamation mark up. I just ask for a bounty. Okay, so they're this way. This way. Ooh, search the safe. Oh, this is my gold. Oh my god, 100 gold. You can search it next place. Come on, let's go for the bounty. Yeah. This way it says. They're going really fast. They're moving. Let's take this trash car. Actually, we can't. Oh my god, there's a Rift to go. I thought Rift to go's were banned. Vaulted, I mean. There's a Rift to go just got rifted in the sky behind the zero point. I think that was someone using the zero point, maybe. Rift what? Rift fish. That's a thing. There's someone chasing me. In sand. No, they like came up right next to me. I heard it and saw the effect of something, I think. I'm not sure if I was seeing stuff and hearing stuff or I actually saw that or something. I have infinite ammo on this jetpack. Can you? Up there, I think those are the people who are bounties for. If these are the bounty guys, we're so lucky to find them. Actually, they can't leave. The bounty guys are in sand. Bounty guys in sand. I just watched them go over the hill. Come on, let's move out. Let's go. Yeah, they were. I watched them go over the hill. I watched the bounty guys run over the hill. Follow me. Yeah, they just moved. See, they're using sand. They used the sand. I watched it go over this little mountain bit. They went this way. Let's go. Let's move out. They can't be far in the circle. The circle was right here, and I saw them go over the mountain, and just now their circle's changed. That's them. Right there. They're right here by me. They're right here. They just used a bounce pad. Right here. 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 They're on me. They're on me. Did you hit one? Shoot one. Shoot one. God, I can't sink into sand. One's up close, one's up close. Use your attack. They're cranking 90s. They're on top of you. They got my shotgun and jetpack. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. You can do this. Yes, behind you. Don't med up. Don't med up. It's a waste of time. That's how they can get you now. They're gonna wait for you and then surprise attack you. Jump down, jump down. They're inside, they're medding, they're medding. That wasn't even... They've got quick, they're right there. Coming up, they're right there. Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you! They're right behind you, they're right above you. Right behind you. GG. GG, that was fun. I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna do another match. Okay, so cutting the cameras. We're going retail row with the squad. Rolling to retail row with my Coke can in my pocket. I'm happy to have some Coke again. I haven't had Coke in ages. What? You're not allowed Coke? Wait, there's a guy here. There's a talking guy here. It's a detective. There isn't a safe here, I don't think. No, there's not. And here is me. Right here with the bot. Wait, this is the guy right by me I just eliminated. He literally walked up to me. That's the first actual elimination bounty I what the what? You press the square, and then you go select the one you want, press X on it. Come on, let's go get this bounty. You have to use the button you use to look around. AKA old version of Midas's daughter before the new season came out. like they've moved to Catty Corner. Enemies have moved to Catty Corner. I think they may have a vehicle from the speed they moved across that. Yeah, they've got a car. Because how fast they're moving around Catty Corner. I've got a car. Okay. Guys, oh, the Christmas tree shop's here. I just got to Catty Corners. I hear that Catty Corner somewhere. They're really close to me actually. They're like super super close. They're shooting. Two bounty just got completed because someone else. Killed the other guys. I'm doing this so I don't get shot. I'm also gonna take a med kit because I have two. And these bandages. Full loot of blue weapons. Oh, hi, Kit! Oh, hi, Kit! Kit! Hi, Kit! Oh my god, you're adorable! Oh, adorable little guy. Oh, you can challenge... Oh my god, you can challenge Kit for his AR. Oh, you can upgrade weapons by him. Upgrade a weapon to epic for 145 coins. I'm asking for a bounty. Okay, they're really close by. Adorable little guy. Oh my gosh, Kit's so adorable. So I'm gonna go up to this car. Yeet! Geronimo! That's like a copyright thing for Doctor Who. But if you've seen Doctor Who, you know Matt Smith. Geronimo! As he goes down in the TARDIS. I think that was a spoiler, but I think but the episodes were so long ago. We've gone to a new series. You honestly don't know the TV show Doctor Who? How do you not understand about Doctor Who? It's not even to do with Star Wars, fam. Yeah, that's... If you don't know what Star Wars is about, honestly, just watch the films. There's people by me. The SMG and inside this house. It's a Brutus skin. Just clapped a Brutus. He was a bot, he only had 8 gold anyway. I can tell this, no, I don't need it. I'll take it. I now have full blue stuff. I found my bounty. Bounty completed. I just eliminated three guys all with one weapon and didn't even need to reload once. Keanu Reeves would be jealous if he saw that. Shooting three guys, killing them all with one round. So if he kills a guy with a pencil, I can kill a guy with my fingers. Have you seen how sharp my nails are? I could slit someone's throat in half. This is so long. I could carve a smiley face right through someone. That's how sharp and long they are. I'm just imagining someone with that long fingernails just making circles. I'm not a creep, I'm a potato. I'm a bounty hunter, of course I'm gonna be killing brutally. You just lost yourself as well. We're playing Fortnite, we can't TP. Bloop. Hey Jack, I'm gonna TP to you. Give me a minute. I just TP to you. Come on, let's TP over here. It's Hunter's Haven, not Hunter's Haven. Yeah. Yeah, I know, it's one of these buildings. I think it's this one right here. It is one of the houses though. It's underneath carpet, I think. Am I correct? Oh my god, there's guys we need to kill here. They use that giant elevator thingy. There's a 1% chance that in that elevator thingy, the duo henchmen, those two guys, there's a low chance they'll spawn in there and they'll do the emote, "Where am I?" There's an actual guy here they sniped. There's an actual guy here in the storm, he tried to snipe me. Let's just leave him die in storm because we can't get his gold. You seriously getting his gold? You're risking your life for that, mate. The storm's going slow as hell. Actually, yes, it's Lexa. Lexa, who should have been called Alexa by her creator. Shout out to Newscape Pro for that. Newscape Pro makes the best Fortnite short films and clips. Did you know? No. If you wanna know what happens if you challenge her for a weapon. Ooh, we need 1,000 and something. I like this new noise for the storm. Let's just sit here and listen to that for a second. We gotta run. The storm's going. Challenge them for her weapon. She has a pistol anyway. Yeah, that's what I said. She has a pistol. Yeah, well, that happened to my mum once. No, actually, no. Not that. Yeah. My mum helped this old lady across the road, and the old lady said, "Thank you, kind sir." And my mum said, "Actually, I'm a girl." And the old lady legitimately said this to her, "Are you sure?" Yes, I'm sure I'm a girl. That's what my mum responded with. She told me that story. It was absolutely hilarious. I think the old lady had bad eyesight. I don't think she would be able to see anything of that. Taxi! I think these guys are our bounties, I'm not sure though. Bounty! 0 point fish! 0 point fish! Oh my god, it's staring me in the eyes. What should I do? What should I do, Father? I can't do anything. I can't do anything, I'm trapped in your stairs. Should you? Hey, I like how it doesn't let you go in because you're missing. So use the 0 point fish now. It'll take us both. Oh, but the 0 point is a rift. It's a rift to another dimension. Give me the gold. Give me the gold. Give me the gold. Come on, boy. Best mate. No! I'm gonna die. Shoot him. Shoot him. Finish him! Finish him! Oh! You jumped on him. You flattened him. New shotgun. What's this shotgun called? Oh, it doesn't launch you like it does in the trailer. Remember in the trailer it eats you? I'm gonna switch for us to go. Don't lunch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I think I've just got some copyright on my pants. I just gotta cash it in. Copyright claims on a Fortnite emote. I'm not sure if that's actually gonna happen. I just give them a shout out. Buy the merch. If they even have merch, I'm not sure though. Did you know this? You can buy. Oh my god, yes! The airship hasn't got that annoying little jet stream glitch on it. Guess what, Jack? Did you know you can go online and go to shops which sell t-shirts? You can ask them to put a design on it, like a picture or some writing on, and then you can actually make merch from it. I would sell it for just a little less of what it would have cost normally. These guys are getting this bounty from the guy, so I'm gonna leave them alone. I actually hide him from them. Jack, help him hide him. I'm in the same shop I came from. Why am I dying in the same shop? I'm gonna sit here. Oh, well, that was trash. I should have just not even used the camera on it. Actually, no, we won. Yeah. Field style, just get one kill. He just edits it 100. I remember that video. I feel bad that Fearless stopped recording. Wait, really? What was it? When was it? When did it? What date did it say? So he's still recording. Oh yes, this man's a legend. Oh, it was last season in season 4. Oh my god, Fearless, you're a legend. I love Fearless. I bow down, Fearless. Shout out to Fearless. Go subscribe to that guy. That guy's a legend. Oh, these people are having fun. What she was dancing? She was doing a horrible dance and she's a bully. Okay, I think it's no! Cameras! You suck! Every time! Why did it say that? Hi. Why did my mic just my mic just unplugged. My mic just turned itself off. That's so weird. He knows when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He drives a big white van, so don't go out too late. No, I just thought of it because it was funny. Me and that. Wait, who is it? Is it, what's his name? Reese. Oh, because I have a friend called Reese. That guy here. No, they're shooting at me! Get away! I kill you! Wait, what? You can recruit them? I kill you! Wait, you recruited Bullseye? Wait, what? Do you have to pay him? How much? 140, that's not a lot. I nearly have 1,000. Who is this guy? Bullseye, who is he? I know, I can see his name tag. Oh, it's a girl. Where are you going? I know, he didn't even hit her anyway. It didn't show for my screen. She keeps walking before I can get a shot on her. Oh yeah, I shot her in the butt cheeks. That sounds wrong, seeing as they're a girl and I'm a boy or an alien creature. I don't know the Halo series, trust me. I don't play them. Do they ever take off their helmets? I actually found a toy sitting in the lane once, which was his rifle. I found it in a Lego set, which my dad kept in the lane because it was a big box and we threw it out, but I didn't realize there was a little piece inside. It was a little piece. It wasn't even a Halo box, but I remember seeing a little piece of Lego still in the box, but I couldn't tell if it was, so I didn't tell my dad. I went out once to play in the back in the back garden, went out in the lane and found his rifle in there. I have his iconic rifle. Where is she going? don't know what's underneath that mask. For all I know, you could be an alien from an extraterrestrial world. You okay? I can walk like that too. I have her rifle. Come on. Come on, let's take the warthog for a ride. Let's see what happens if you stop and then do it again. She does a different emote. What emote was that? She looked to the side and scratched her nose and then started doing... Move, do it again. Try another emote. Oh yeah, that's so me. We're gonna die by the storm, but who cares? She looks. Oh wait, it was the burp. It's the burp. She goes out. She goes, and then she. It's the emote. They go burp and then they go over their mouth and wipe and like you know when you like smell something gross and you waft it away. Oh my. She has it. Oh my gosh. Is it just the original OG glider? Oh, she's in the storm, that's why. Wait, can we recruit Tomato Head? Oh, imagine we get like a army. I have heard there's a glitch which someone did. If you keep spamming the recruit button, so if you go on the recruit button and then hit it like 3 times, it spawns three of the same character. I'm not sure if that's just absolutely fake or it actually works, but I'll test it out. It's probably not going to do anything. Tomato Head's not even here. Someone killed him. What food truck? The Tomato Head one for Deer Burger? Does it count for both of us? Or is it this is the ice cream truck. Storm, 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 storm. I hear the chicken! I just hear the chicken! No joke, I actually heard bop, bop. I heard bop, bop. Ah! Skrr, skrr. I have grenades. Should I end my life here? There's a blue tack over here if you want it. Let's go, lose control, step aside of that dance floor. Let's go, lose control. 3, 2, 1, drop. Boom, snap, boom, snap, boom, snap, boom. We're gonna be recording for an hour again. Yeah, let's go, we just hit 1 hour. We just hit 1 hour of recording just now. Like 10 seconds ago, right? 10 seconds ago, we hit thing. Crystals. Let's go for the crystals, Jack. There's someone in the storm. No, that's someone you can talk to. That's where the gold thing is. I'm gonna see if it's open. It's not even here. I don't think it's even here. No, it's not even here for me. I'm gonna die. 10 HP. Just hit 10 HP out. Oh, yes, guys. Captain Krabs Diskin. Why is it Captain Krabs? When I walked up to this crystal, it said Captain Krabs. What the heck did I just see? The whole van was in the air. Why are these things invincible sometimes? Technically, all of this is... Hey, how did you get a crystal? I mined a crystal. No, I didn't get one. How did I get one when you didn't? How didn't I get one when you did, Jacksepticeye? I've got 5 gold there. What happens when I go in with this crystal power? Oh my god, the crystal. Can you actually what? You can't. Hello, my name's Jacksepticeye. Flop, floppity, flop, flop. I'm drowning! Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to Salty Towers. The OG Clock Tower is here. It's actually now a... Ooh, it's had some redecorating in the inside. Or am I just remembering wrong? I'm not sure if it looked like that the whole time. It looks like the walls have been repainted. Or is it just me? GG's. Okay, GG's. Okay, so we're gonna say our goodbyes. Keep an eye in the... Look in the Fortnite chat right down in the left bottom corner. Bottom left corner. Look what Jack writes for you. So... This is me. Goodbye. And this is from Jack. Peace out.